back in 1937, a forest fire did sweep through here, burning everything in its path except on Banner. Now, Miss Helen Robbie, the good citizen that she was, decided that she was going to hand plant all these pine trees to restore the natural beauty of the place, which is why I can't understand she planted them in perfectly straight rows, seeing as there's absolutely nothing natural again about perfectly straight rows.